How much perfume oil is too much? Using more than 1 to 2 spritzes of perfume can be considered too much. For potent perfumes, even a single spray applied to pulse points such as wrists or behind the ears is often enough. Over-application can overwhelm those around you and may even cause discomfort or allergic reactions in sensitive individuals. A good rule of thumb is if your fragrance lingers in a room long after you've left, it's probably too much.